Good morning. My name is Becca and this is my colleague, John. And your names are? Thank you. First of all, we'd like to know something about you. Candidate A, where are you from? Thank you. Candidate B, where are you from? Candidate A, are you a busy person? Thank you. Candidate B, what practical skill would you most like to learn? Thank you. Candidate A, what do you like to do with your friends? Thank you. Candidate B, what did you do on your last birthday? Thank you. Now, in this part of the test, I'm going to give each of you two photographs. I'd like you to talk about your photographs on your own for about a minute and also to answer a question briefly about your partner's photographs. Candidate A, it's your turn first. Here are your photographs. They show children doing different sports. I'd like you to compare the photographs and say how much you think they are enjoying the experience. All right? Thank you. Candidate B, do you like playing or watching tennis? Now, Candidate B, here are your photographs. They show people taking photos in different situations. I'd like you to compare the photographs and say why the people might think it is important to take these photos. All right? Thank you. Candidate A, do you like taking photos of people? Thank you. Now, I'd like you to talk about something together for about 2 minutes. Here are some situations in life when people might need advice and a question for you to discuss. First, you have some time to look at the task. Now, talk to each other about how helpful a friend's advice might be in these situations. Thank you. Now you have about a minute to decide in which situation you think a friend's advice would be the most helpful. Candidate A, who would you turn to for advice if you had a problem? Candidate B, what about you? Candidate B, how important is it to have friends who can give good advice? Candidate A, do you agree? Do you think that young people can deal with problems better than older people? Do you think that young people worry too much about their appearance nowadays? Thank you. That is the end of the test.